I'm attorney Jason McIntosh at the law firm of Lytle Ryder Smith Dyvey & Fronrath. The moments after an automobile accident can be some of the most confusing and hectic in someone's life. I'm here to share with you some do's and don'ts for after an automobile accident. First and foremost, don't panic. Remain calm and wait for authorities to come to the scene and take information from everybody involved, including witnesses. Don't leave the scene of the accident. It is important, however, that you do make sure that everybody at the scene is okay and seek emergency personnel for help if necessary. Don't accuse the other side of being at fault and don't admit to fault either. There's a lot of circumstances that are unknown to drivers at the time the accident occurs, and proper investigation will reveal those later on. Don't forget to take photos of all the vehicles involved and make sure that you have properly documented damage and you've taken photos of the injuries of people that have suffered injuries, including lacerations, bruises, and cuts. Do not agree to release anything, do not agree to sign any documentation, and do not give any recorded statements until you've properly consulted with a legal professional. And most importantly, don't delay. Call us now. I'm Jason McIntosh at Lytle Ryder Smith Ivy and Fronrath. You can reach me at 561-820-2286 or email me at jmcintosh@foryourrights.com. The consultation is 100% free.